Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say, song says, what am I living for? What am I living for? If God's not real. What am I living for? Yeah.
Is God good? Everybody give God a hand. Miss Freddie go way back. My father would be the bells of harmony. I'm a lot for him. I see in the back, we got the brown boys in the back. Give them a hand.
I got the dream. Y'all just the best come down. Yeah.
real bad. You know why? Yeah. Look at all my cousin. God took him through the storms and rain, but he made it. Yeah, I got a problem today because I'm here. Yeah. This is my birthday. Oh yeah, they want to take me out.
One, two.
I told them, I said, y'all gonna take me out later because I'm going by. Yeah. And I'm gonna celebrate with my cousin. But I know what God done for him. He let him suffer and still brought him out. Come on and give God another hand. Money can't buy what God do. God got all the money. And you don't need our money. Because we got a lot of people we want to see. And we want to see Freddie again. Come on now, go with me, y'all.
Nothing on this train.
Jesus that died on the cross. Just praise him and trust him. You'll ride this train. All glory. Somebody here didn't thank God this morning for watching over you all night long. Somebody here just got up and did what you normally do. You didn't think that God touched it on the long haul and woke you up.
Oh my. Thank you.
give yourself a round of applause. God is good all the time. I tell you, my brother Freddie, we go back many, many years. In the holidays when we were young men running around there. But it's good that someone even put it in their mind to do something good for somebody, ain't that right? Give him a round of applause for being here. How many people here love the Lord? Yes. I'm asking you again, how many people here love the Lord? Yes. How many people here have once been sick sometimes? Yes. And the doctor say you couldn't get well? Yes. How many know what God can do for you? Yes. Well, I'm looking at Brother Freddie here tonight. He's sitting here on God's word. One day he looked around and he looked around and said, oh Lord, show me the way. He took his time and said,
yeah. Come on, church. Lord, I have a few more. with me. At this time, we're gonna call none other than Evangelist Blue and the Spiritual of Love. Let's give them a hearty amen. Come on, let's give them a round of applause. They're coming. Sister Blue and the Spirit of Love. Amen. Come on, let's give them a hand. Come on.
Oh! friends that helped us with this song when we came out with it. Hold on. They're going to sing a little bit. Hold on.
He's coming back, and he's going to come back where he belongs. Amen.
God is good. Song says, our Father in heaven, shine your light. Now musicians are trying to get ready. All right, brother Freddie. All right, such a wonderful spirit. Such a wonderful spirit. And in spite of all he's gone through, every time I spoke to him, he encouraged me. Amen. Amen. That's the love of God. Amen. Amen. Something deep within. Amen. Amen. It's amazing how we can't sing anymore with our instruments. Good to see Brother George back there. Amen. God bless you. Psalm says, Father in heaven, we just want to remind you, if you're not doing anything next Saturday afternoon, Flames of Harmony, Brother Jay Cardwell, all the way from Wilmington, Delaware. We'll be glad to have you. Amen. We ready?
you shine, you know that. Let's give the Flint the harmony another round of applause. Oh, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. We're going to stay right here in Brooklyn. We're going to stay right here in Brooklyn. Amen. If y'all don't act, right, I might get a chance to do a little something. Amen. Y'all act right. It's getting kind of nice up in here. I feel all right. What about you? I say, I feel all right. Amen. Put your hand together. Help me welcome none of them. Brother Bradley and the Metrotones. Let's give my hand, Brother Bradley.
Let everybody say amen. Let's say amen again. First, I'd like to give honor to God and to the pastor of this church, to each and every one that come out to be on this program. They appreciate you for Brother Fred. Let's give him a hand. We're going to do a little song that we hope each and every one enjoy. The song says, how you going to do right if your heart ain't right? Something like this.
Mom!
back to the MC. Reverend Jackson, let's give him a hand.
Amen. Certainly we're going to move right on. And it's a pleasure and an honor to honor Freddie Sr., Freddie Jr., Brother Hezzy, the Bethea family. The Bethea family. Let's give them a round of applause. The Bethea family.
Let's say amen.
Amen.
Let's say amen again.
Amen.
We thank and praise God for each and every one of you out tonight. I know I have so many friends. But God bless you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. We thank our brother Jimmy Jenkins.
Yeah.
Our pastor Jackson. And each and every one that came out and supported us in this program. Amen. We thank our sister, playing some harmony tonight.
Amen.
Our sister, Amanda Boo. Amen. We just thank each and every one for everybody. Amen. We thank God for your money too. Isn't that right? And I'm trying to give the money to the neatest person that it is. Me. Amen.
Hey,
1, 2.
I don't know. Y'all give them a hand. That's my children, grandchildren. I got some great friends too.
Oh, To honor you tonight because you have been with me down through the years. I mean, way, way back. Matter of fact, Brother Bethea is the one responsible for us having this song made, our signature song, down in Salisbury, Maryland in 1996. He was playing for us and we went down there to do a concert. And I tell you, the Lord just came through that place like a bolt of light. And from that day on, this has been our signature song. And it seems like for some reason we just can't get away from it. I keep saying, I wish the train would derail, but somehow it just won't derail. And this train that I'm talking about is the Holy Ghost train. That's the train that I'm talking about. In order to ride this train, you've got to be old. This is dedicated to you. And we gotten a little younger since we first did it, so if you see us acting like, you know, we want to act crazy, just pray for us. All aboard!
Thank you.
song and let a round of blow. Come on, let's give it time. Hallelujah. We have a few more groups. We have a few more groups. We want to hear everybody. Ain't that right? I said we want to hear everybody. And this time, put your hands together for none other than the flames, the wings of harmony. I'm sorry, the wings of harmony. Amen. Let's go. The wings of harmony. Let's give them a round of applause. Hallelujah. Hey, praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. I'm glad to see my brother tonight. We want to first give honor and praise to my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who is ahead of my life, to the absent pastor of this church, to the honoree on tonight, Brother Freddie. You know, we go way back. Amen. We go way back. I remember some years ago, we had a program over in Jersey City. Now, our van broke down, and we had to take the car. So, it seems like all the musicians ended up in one car, and all the singers ended up in another. The singers got over there, and we sent the other car back to see what was the trouble. I was out of a guitar player. I went inside, and I kept hearing somebody click, click, click on the guitar. I tiptoed in, and who did I see? And he said, well, I need a drummer. You got one? So I said, well, one is on his way here. With the drummer and him, we had a glorious time in the Lord. You were there. Amen, amen, amen. But you know, God is good. And he's worthy to be praised. We're not going to be before you too long. They said do one and I'm going to obey.
I got on. Oh, yeah, we got everybody in place. Okay, good. Yeah.
Amen. We didn't bring all the boys. I don't know. One told me he had to work late. I don't know what happened to the other two. But nevertheless, we come to lift up the name of Jesus. Is that all right? Amen. How many know that when you see me coming, you got him on your mind? The Bible says you gotta always keep Jesus on your mind. D?
Praise the Lord. Brother Freddie. Brother Freddie. Praise the Lord. I work with Brother Freddie. He worked with me. Amen. See, man, people love you, man. All right, all right. That's it. Nice to have friends. For you.
Oh, Thank you. So we thank God for you and you and you. Because everybody in Brooklyn know Freddie. Everybody know Freddie. Thing about it, he didn't mind playing for anybody. If you sing, you play. Even sometimes he didn't sing, he played. So, and then after all, he well, not saying anything, putting down anything, but that's the way he took care of his kids, playing music. Amen. He brought them up with music.
He wouldn't work.
Yeah. He's always not trying. He had a few jobs, but you know, here and there, but his job was music. So every time I would get a chance to go and make some money, I would take Freddie and make sure he got paid, you know. So, but anyway, Freddie's just a great guy, that's all I can say.
Yes.
So y'all just give him a hand, okay? And again, I thank y'all for coming out. Thank everyone. Back in the hands of Reverend Jackson.
Let's give Jimmy a round of applause. And we all gonna go home together. Amen?
Amen.
Okay, you don't got that. Okay, let's go home. Let's go home. I think everybody ready. But Freddie, we thank God for you. All right? We thank God for each one that come. Let's look to the healer who's coming down here. Don't forget, if you want some chicken, there's some more food in the back before she pack it up. Amen. Hope to see you tomorrow in church tomorrow morning. Amen. 9:30 Sunday School, Mount Calvary. 9:30 Sunday School. Let us come out and be back in the house of the Lord one more time. Let's look to the healer. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we want to thank you for this program. Lord, we want to thank you for your folks that came out this afternoon. Father, we're not robbing to come and honor our brother tonight. Lord, we thank you right now. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we're getting ready to leave this place and go our separate ways. Ask you, don't leave us, Lord. Keep us in the hollow of your hand and bless us on the next appointed time. We'll come back and give you the praise all over again. In Jesus' name we pray. Let the church say amen. Repeat after me. May the Lord watch between me and thee. While we have some one for another. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Let the church sing amen.